I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene, I'm still a missing.
Hi, Mom. What time is it? It's time for you to go to bed. It is 1:12 in the morning, and we are partying, listening to 2 Chainz. It's not really partying, but... She gave me a book. So it's 2:32 in the morning, and I am still up, and I'm gonna take a nap until I hope see 2:40. Well, that clock is wrong. Downstairs it said 2:32, but I'm gonna take a nap. Hopefully I wake up at around 9-ish, 8-ish, but I'm kind of tired, so I will see you guys later. So good morning, since it's early in the morning. So I'm doing my homework, listening to some Big Sean, and I have to read this book. It's, what's it called? I don't even remember what it's called. Of Mice and Men. But I have to read that, and then I'm probably going to work on my project. I hate homework and projects and everything. Is torture, and I'm really tired because I didn't go to bed until late last night, like you guys saw earlier, or late this morning, I should say. So I'm still working on my project and listening to music, and this is taking forever. Oh, why do you have to give us homework? I don't like homework. Teachers, if you're watching, no more homework, because I'm sick of it, and I'm super tired right now. I look like I'm falling asleep by that. But I'm so tired right now. I really don't feel like doing this project at all. Not one bit. It's making me even more tired. Like, I'm just gonna fall asleep. Did that make you yawn? Because that was fake yawn. So I'm finally done with my project for history. And it's like 3, I'll tell you in a second, hold on. Oh, it's actually 4:27, I thought it was earlier than that, but I guess not. I mean, that does make sense since it's getting darker outside. But, I'm just gonna see what I can do for now. I don't really think I'm gonna be doing anything else tonight, so it's gonna be kinda boring. But, don't worry about it, and I won't worry about it, and I'll figure something out. I'm just not sure what. Underwear. It was nasty.
Hey, my mom don't know, and my mom don't know.
I have to have a brother who's a whack job. And how was I less lucky with this?
What? Oh my god.
Frankie, stop. Stop chasing me. I can't see. I'm gonna get you. Whoa. I'm gonna get you. She's not here.
Stop.
Stop teasing me, it's not funny. You done?
Yeah.
Okay. I heard. What we doing?
Making some more brown rice. Healthy eating.
Healthy eating with Mrs. Johnson. And then we're gonna make cookies.
I gotta lose some weight.
We're gonna
get a date.
Can I talk? Can I talk now? Anyway.
No talking. Blah, 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 blah.
Stop.
Stop.
So I'm going to, we're going to make cookies. I don't know what kind
blah,
of.
Blah, blah, blah. Shut the cookies, baby.
Oh, you mean like the.
Pillsbury.
Yes. I thought you meant like actual.
Oh, no. I got time for that.
Anybody got time for that?
I got cleaning to do.
Ain't nobody got time for that. So, my mom just gave me this remote. It barely fits my hand. That's how big this thing is. And it weighs like 50,000 pounds. Like.
Let me tell you, the old stuff is the best stuff made. Stuff they make now. It's not a good quality.
Yeah, but it's better in technology.
Yeah.
This thing is like 50,000 pounds. Look how long it is. I can't even fit my whole fingers around it. Look.
I'm eating.
I'm not recording you.
Yes, you are. I see you in your glasses.
I'm recording Frankie. Because he's dumb.
So I'm going to bed because I have school tomorrow. So good night. And